How do I find the original number to a percentage? 25% of $140 is $35. So if someone gives me $35, me knowing they gave 25% of XX, how do I calculate for XX? So here's the question. We would like to know 25% of some blank, right? This is the number that we don't know, and we know that the result is $35. Let me show you a way to understand this before we do the algebra, right? Notice right here the 25%, it's actually a very nice percentage because that's the same as a quarter. So that's the same as 1 over 4. And if you look at a picture like this, and I'm going to cut this into 4 pieces, just like a waffle. And you know that a quarter of the whole thing is $35. So let me just put out $35 right here. And the question is, what's the whole thing then? The whole thing is just $35 times 4 of them, and you end up with $140, and that will be it. However though, sometimes we might not be dealing with like a nice percentage, like 25% or 20%. So it's also beneficial if we look at the algebra way to do it. And this is how. 25% of something, we don't know what it is, let's just call that X. And we know that result is equal to 35. 25%, you are gonna first change that to decimal. And to do so, you see 25 point, you just have to put a decimal point twice to the left. So you get 0.25, or usually people like to write 0.25. Always change the percentage to a decimal when you write down an equation. So let's write down 0.25. And then of means multiply. Whenever we are dealing with a percentage equation, whenever you see of by itself like this, we multiply. So we are going to multiply by x. My little dot right here means x. And in fact, you don't really need to have the dot. 0.25x means 0.25 times x. Is it's the equal sign, and then that's equal to $35. And now you can just work this out. And to do so, we are going to divide, because this was multiplying. Now we have to divide both sides by this number, which is 0.25. So cancel. And then x is just equal to, go ahead and do 35 divided by 0.25, and you will get 140. All right? And of course, right here, it was about dollars. So this right here is also about dollars.